Hello children, welcome to today's English online class. Yes children, in this class let us see the revision of lesson number 17 am, is and are from grammar part. Okay children, page number 45. Let us revise this today. Okay children, see am, is and are special helping verbs. What are these children? These are special helping verbs, remember. And also see, they are used when the action is happening right now, remember. When the action is happening right now means present time. Remember this children, okay. So they are used when the action is happening right now, that is present time. And see some examples. I am a boy. This is a boy. These are boys. So here you can see this is singular. This is a boy. Only one. So here you can see plural. Right children? Many. So boys. So we should use A-R-E-R. For singular we should use is. For plural, we should use are. Okay, children? Next, see here. Am, is and are used as follows. See, for singular. Okay, children? For singular, I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, this is, that is. For singular we use like this, and for plural we are, you are, they are, these are, those are. We should use like this, okay children, for singular and for plural. Next, first main, fill in the blanks with am, is or are. Okay children, let us fill these blanks with am, is or are here. Okay, let us see this one. Let us revise. First one, I dash at school. I is there. So we should use am. Right children? For singular. Right children? So what is the answer? I am at school. Second, they dash my friends. They. Plural. Right children? So we should use are. So what is the answer? They are my friends. Third one, he dash studying. He singular. So we should use is. Right children? What is the answer? He is studying. Next, fourth one, my mother says that I dash a good girl. So singular, right children? I singular. So we should write am. What is the answer? My mother says that I am a good girl. Next, fifth one. Those dash our new cricket bats. Those. Singular or plural? Plural. Very good. So we should use are. Okay children, what is the answer? Are. Those are our new cricket bats. Next, sixth one. Meena is my sister. She dash good at studies. She singular, right children? So what is the answer? Is. Okay. Meena is my sister. She is good at studies. Next, seventh one. The cat dash fast asleep. The cat, singular. So we should use is. Okay, children? Answer is. The cat is fast asleep. Okay. Next, eighth one. These mangoes dash sweet. Mangoes, plural. So we should write are. These mangoes are sweet. Next, ninth one. It dash a rainy day. Answer is. It is a rainy day. Next, tenth one. Moti is our pet. I dash very fond of it. I. So we should write am. Okay, children. Moti is our pet. I am very fond of it. Next, 11th one. We dash a small family. We. Plural. Right, children? So we should write are. We are a small family. Next, 12th one. This dash my mother. Answer is. This is my mother. So this is about fill in the blanks with am, is or are. Okay, children. So this is about today's revision. Lesson number 17. Am, is and are. Okay, children. Read this one and learn this one. Okay, children. Have a good day. Take care.